All right, when you're ready.
Aren't you skating?
Ain't skated since I was 15. That's when I started fighting. Skating is kind of bad for the ankles, you know? Yeah, fighting used to be tops with me, but no more. All I wanted to do was prove that I was no bum. That I had stuff to make a good pro.
Okay, got it. That's a lot of words for me to take down, and you never got the chance.
Hey, I ain't crying. I still fight. Gonna do it like a hobby. I tell you what the trouble is. See, I'm a natural. I use my left hand.
I think the word you're searching for is a southpaw, but you could explain it in a second.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. It means I'm left-handed. Oh, there it is. And most guys won't fight a southpaw because we mess up their timing and make them look awkward. No one likes looking awkward.
Well, turn the beat around.
Oh, you didn't. You did it. Gloria Estefan reference. I like that. But I guess in the long run, things probably worked out for the best, am I right? Huh?
Another beat. We've got the Jergens.
Go on.
Oh, my.
So. You never had a chance because you're left-handed.
That's absolutely true, Adrian. You know?
8 minutes!
Hey, shut the fuck up!
And sailing.